Okay guys, I'm removing this fuel pump from a 1998 Isuzu Trooper that I bought, restoring. I was told that it's set up for a couple of years. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, sweet. Pretty nasty, I would say. It's all rusty. Yeah. That's gonna have to be a total replacement there. Alright, well, at least I'm glad I pulled the tank before I started cranking on the engine. Wow. Let's see what the inside of the tank looks like. I'm gonna light. I don't think this tank is salvageable. Yeah, the tank is no good. Well, looks like we're in for a tank replacement, guys.